Shelly, your room is atrocious. What is going on with you?
I know, I can't help it. I've been working so hard on new leadership that I haven't had time to make the bed or even do laundry.
Oh well, just don't let anyone in here. What's your wish for the conference?
I just hope that everyone learns as much as possible, gets to know each other, and ask all the tough questions that they have in their minds.